There's a, just the way you were spot when I was out.
She's a real cow.
Yes. Right now what he's doing is throwing this away. Right here is our, your lap.
That's the one.
This is our little track button. You know that tweaker sticker on it. That's where we set our trains for rehab. That's where the Rogers is in Nashville. The Rogers is going to be right over here to the left-hand side. That's what we miss. That little track buggy is what we send out to do maintenance on the track with. They go out and track by the track. You go over and stuff. And you see here, it looks very pretty. Nice, good paint job on it. That's where they have like a lathe and some other machine with fuel presses. So they can do maintenance on the trains and they can build parts. We're going to pull back on out, at that time we'll get a little bit of the train.
It's got a twat.
It's got a tweet
signal. Looks like we're going to be able to visit the Royal Disney today. A year ago, that came back to rehab for tweets. And we had Roy E. Disney, his son, which is also our director of future animation. He was here for a dedication. This is a little bit farther down than at the station, so once they, we do it that way so we don't have the accordion effect with the train. And if we have train, like you said right here, this is a 440. And if you see right here, this is where the third driver would go on the Walter and the Roger. It would be a 460, and it would sit right in between here. But this one, like I said, 440, it's a little bit older. This one we always have fun with in the rain, because it not having the excess weight like the other three trains that are sitting, but also up here and all the mechanisms up here like the J-bar and everything else. This was built by a gentleman, like I said. He did such a good job that everybody wanted to copy it. Everybody tried to make their own thing. You know, it's America. You gotta make quick bucks, so you try to copy everybody else. Even as the month on February. Right up there is our steam dome. That's where all the steam's leaking out. If you notice, steam rises. One of the reasons why the steam dome is on top. So all the steam goes up there, and that's where it enters all the pipes to go through the train. Right here is our sander right here in front. We don't use the sander anymore because they use them right away in the beginning, but they end up eating some of the track away and all that with foot wear and tear and all that. Right, we got to see. Thank you.
It is quite cramped up here. Yeah, I saw that. That's why I was like, I noticed right over there on the track buggy, they got Tweetsie bumper sticker. Yeah, that's where we rehab all our trains.
Mm-hmm. I rode in the cab of number 12 when I was at Tweetsie.
I still haven't been inside of the cab. We got a whistle here, a bell here. Right here is our J bar that controls the direction of the train. Here's the throttle. Here is the pressure in the boiler. That keeps track there. There's our speedometer. We have an overspeed, what we call it here.
Alright.
Number two diesel. They use the wood burners. Mexico transformed into the bunker. And therefore, when Mexico got them, they got bunker oil. We moved them to number two diesel in 69 to make it a little bit more cleaner. And it's a little bit cheaper too. The number two diesel.
And we'll take the last one.
First of all, we have, let me make sure everybody gets over here. All four of our trains have murals on their candle boxes to give it a little bit of flair. We have two of them with the waterfalls, those are the Walt and the Lily. The deer right here is on the Roy, and the Roger has a bear on it fishing. Has a big old rock.
Thank you. fellow, through the years. Sounds to me like you're traveling through the wilds of Adventureland. But you just might run into a lot of savage critters out there, including lions and tigers and tiki birds. Everybody best be on the lookout. You never can tell when a mean lion or a train chasing tiger might show up. Ain't been the same ever since them spirits took over the mountain and spooked all the mine trains. Why, nowadays, those mine trains go so fast they can blow off a man's whiskers. We're entering the backwoods of Virginia now, all the Pocahontas and the Powhatan Indians. In fact,
thank you. Thank you. Thank you.